Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
Wait, I haven't even started the timer yet. Dude, let me grab the timer. Okay. Wait, it says zero right there. You ready? We have the 2x2, 3x3, 4x4, and 5x5. Okay. Oh my god.
Done with my first two centers.
Okay. So yeah. you started with the 5x5?
Yeah.
Okay.
Next I'll do 2x2.
I should have the iPad so I can time the individual ones. Take your time.
I messed up.
Just keep going.
I know.
You just got this one yesterday, so this one will probably be...
Yeah, I only solved it 2 times in my entire life.
That's not true. You solved it like 4 or 5 times already.
No.
Okay.
I thought I did only 5, 2 solves.
Whatever.
Why is this center so difficult? Oh. Genius idea.
There you go.
And I also spread the over to it. Yeah, first 3 centers. Oh, come on.
Is it giving you trouble?
No. I messed up my centers that I already had done. I should have thought of the other technique I could have used because I have 2 techniques to solve in centers. By individual piece or by bar, and right now I'm doing bar by bar.
You're doing well.
Yeah. This barn is so difficult. Why did I choose to start with yellow?
Why did you choose to start with the 5x5? I feel like you could have started with the 2x2 and then moved your way up.
I know, I just like practicing 5x5 sometimes.
You're still doing well. You're at 520 right now.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
It is. Especially, well, I'll leave you alone.
Yeah, especially that I saw this only a few times in my life. First center mess up. Whew, this is a little hard. Where's that piece? Ah, here it is. There we go. This is going to be easier now.
So what do you have right now?
First two centers.
We have a lot of books.
Yeah, you can see that.
And my knitting is on the floor.
That was a better strategy. So 7 minutes 15 seconds. That was the fastest time that was almost the fastest time I've solved the 4x4. Now I got my first three centers.
Your 4x4 personal best is 7:15, I think. 7 something.
No, my 4x4 personal best was way less than that.
What was it? We took a picture of it. I don't remember where it is.
4 minutes.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, yeah. First four centers.
You got your centers?
Four of them.
Okay. All right, chase the centers, man. 8:10.
Perfect. For the rate that I'm going at.
Again, considering you just got this yesterday.
Yeah, it's pretty great. Okay, so I just got two edges to swap.
I wonder if you can do all of this in under 20 minutes. You're at 9 right now.
Yeah.
I think it depends on the 4x4 scramble, if you got a lucky scramble or not.
Yeah, because my fastest time was 4 minutes. Which is pretty impressive.
It is.
And right now the 5x5 is a bit impressive because for these two centers I'm only using double moves. to fix these two centers every single turn I do.
Ten.
I should have done to a Jason. I'm gonna leave the screen in however it is.
Ten 30.
That is pretty good.
I am not feeling confident about coming in under 20.
Yeah.
Maybe you still will. I don't know.
I'm not confident in getting under 20 either.
If you can get this under 15, and you can get your 4x4 in 4 minutes,
I'd be pretty impressed, if you ask me.
If you can get a sub 15 on this, a sub 4 on the 4x4.
Okay, this is a little challenging. I think I'll need to do 3x3 first for the centers.
You're messing up my... Okay, go for it. Hit it. Don't talk. Concentrate.
Okay, now 2x2.
57.
Two by two.
25.
Now let's do 4x4.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
4x4, I'm much better at the centers than 5x5. Because I'm way more experienced with 4x4 than 5x5.
You're consistently getting sub ones. On the 3x3.
Yeah.
Like, it's not even a question anymore. You're getting sub ones on the 3x3 consistently.
Yeah. You can say that again.
Okay, stop talking. Concentrate. I can't even believe what you're doing right now with the 4x4. 230.
Two pieces at the same time, yeah.
What? You've already got your centers?
Yeah. And I solved two edges at the same exact time.
You're ridiculous.
Because I did a slice for a slice and it sensed it.
Stop talking and concentrate.
Don't stop talking to him.
Ah, there it is.
3.
Oh yeah. Almost there. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh my God, I love your brain.
Yes, free by free stay. Yes, no. Yeah, well, parody.
Six minutes.
Yeah.
Not bad. Okay.
I'll start with blue
and okay. So we are at 1750 total. Not bad on the 4x4, considering that you got all of those parodies.
No, I only got one parody on the 4x4.
Oh, I thought you said there were two.
Yeah, there's two types of parodies you could get, but I only got one of which.
Okay.
Yeah, last bar for the second center. Two centers, yes. sinners.
Sweet.
Four sinners. Yes. How you doing? Pretty good.
Okay.
Oh, wait. My first center wasn't complete.
Oh, no. Oh, no. We are at... Well, hold on. I'll tell you in a second. In a few seconds.
Yes, I fixed in that broken sensor.
We are past 24 minutes now. We're at 24:10.
And now the green bar is off of the green face. There we go.
There you go.
There we go. I fixed the center. Thank you.
Seriously, your brain.
Yes, four centers.
Are you using algs or are you just going by
So two swapped centers right now. I'm not using algs. I'm doing whatever I'm thinking of.
So you're seriously not doing algs right now? You're just going by instinct?
I'm using an alg that I learned.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
Right here. That pairs up all the edges, but it's really hard to remember that alg right now.
I mean, you're not using a tutorial method. You're just applying whatever alg you think you need at the moment.
I'm using basically a tutorial method, and I just finished all my centers, so I'm on to edge pairing.
Sweet. All right, bro, chase the edges.
I found a few head of lights, and I know how to solve this one. I'm prime U2M, but I'm going to do it differently.
2715.
Yes! My first edge.
Sweet.
My first edge is paired. My second edge is paired. Hey,
that's
the color
it.
Scheme is correct. I think.
That's it. They all go tumbling down from here.
Yeah, this is the fastest part. This is the fastest hard part of the song with the edges. 3x3 stage is not hard and it's faster. But this part is hard, but it's fast. When I do it. I bet mommy would probably take 200 years to learn how to solve a cube because she just doesn't have the brain.
She doesn't have the pattern. Well, don't talk about mommy that way. We love her.
I know.
Okay.
Yes, the color scheme is correct.
She can't memorize the patterns the way that you can.
Yeah.
But then again, neither can I.
Yeah. But even with tutorials, you can do it because notation.
Oh, notation! I can memorize notation, but
yeah, and
notation is one thing. Actually, memorizing the algs is difficult. It's difficult for me too. 29, 10. Can you get a sub? We're not going sub 30.
I'm going sub 30.
You are not going sub 30. We're at 29:20. There's no way that you're going to solve all of that in 40 seconds.
Yeah, that is true.
We might go sub 35.
Yeah, that would probably work.
Maybe I should teach you chess next.
That's weird. I got one of those last edge parodies. Well, this isn't my last edge, but it's one of...
All right, stop talking and concentrate.
Okay. Wow, this cube wanted to pop. Yes, my first F2O pair. And my second F2O pair just got paired. Two F2O pairs, yes.
You have yellow face. Don't. Sorry. No, don't talk. Concentrate.
I start with a yellow face. Yay! My last F2O pair.
Oh my god. Dude, you're doing so well, puppy. I am so proud of you.
Thank you. Yes, F2O was done.
OMG. Let me grab this thing.
See. And I'm at last two edges.
$33.20
Oh, come on. My cross got destroyed.
Oh, no.
But don't worry. I know I'm going to get it back. Oh, this is actually last two edges. That's even better. I actually like last two edges.
34.
Sometimes. Yes! 3x3 stage!
Yeah. We're going to end up going over 35. That's okay, though. Considering that this is the first time, I am more than happy. Oh, my God. What? Just missed the sub 35. Look at that. 35-13.
For all 2x2.
Stack them, man. Stack them up.
4x4, 5x5. I'll stack them up
Biggest to
smallest. There you go.
Oh, that is all kinds of sweetness right there.
I tried starting with 5x5, but it was a little hard. So I practiced some 3x3 and did the 3x3. Then I did the 2x2. To set up for 4x4. Then I did the 4x4, then the 5x5. Mm-hmm. So I practiced the two smaller ones so I could practice the centers for the other cubes.
Makes sense.
Try the one big cube, then did the two small cubes, and then did the two big cubes.
Mm-hmm.